And night one of the Salute to America Nationals for the Neesmith Chevrolet Dirt Late Model Series is in the books. And in victory lane in night number one at Talladega Short Track out of Chatsworth, Georgia, Jeff Smith, fast qualifier tonight, led all 40 laps. You're a pretty lonely guy. There wasn't anybody around you all night.
Well, we were really good out of the trailer, you know, and got lucky and had a good lap qualifying there. And, you know, man, on the bottom at Talladega, it's pretty hard to beat unless you really mess up. Got pretty interested in lap traffic there for a little while, but it was a good race. I had a good time. I don't get to come and run with these guys a whole lot, but I enjoy when we do. You know, you feel like you're on a fair playing field and not like a lot of the local events that we run. It's just a really good deal. You know, you feel better about what you're doing and spending your money, and people appreciate you coming, you know, all the fans and the other racers. We just, it's good camaraderie and competition.
Well, that competition was tough tonight. Not only did you have the touring regulars to compete against, you had the locals here at Talladega Short Track to compete against. You don't run here every week. So when you got your car here, you picked your setup, would you have to go in the notebook for that or just take a swing at it?
We come down normally every year for the Ice Bowl. This, you know, of course, nothing like it, but we race at Boyd's a lot. And we actually brought exactly the same thing that we run there. And fortunately, it worked out for us, you know. And speaking of the local guys here, I congratulate Mr. Skinner. I know they can't see him there, but that young man is he's going to be something to reckon with, and not just in the future, now. I mean, you know, he's really good now, but he's got a lot of good years ahead of him, and he's going to be tough.
Good to see the young talent coming up through the ranks, isn't it?
Yeah, we were talking earlier there that, you know, we need more of that because our sport's going to die if we don't get kids interested. There's so much social media and games and all the iPads, iPods, everything, you know. Let's get them out here in the dirt and get them interested in some race cars so we can continue to do this.
That's right. We need to get some iRace cars out here. Well, Jeff, congratulations. We're going to see you at any more of the touring events this year?
We're going to go home tonight, and we may come to Phoenix City tomorrow, East Alabama. We may make that. I'm not sure about the other two at all. We'll just take it one day at a time and see how it goes.
Congratulations on a good run tonight.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate y'all putting it on, and Talladega, you know, having y'all on a weekly basis and the national touring deal. It's a good facility to race at, and hope to see some more around the house close soon here.
No stranger to Neesmith Racing, Jeff Smith, the 2006 Neesmith Chevrolet Dirt Late Model Series National Championship runner-up, coming home with the victory tonight, night one of the Salute to America Nationals here at Talladega Short Track at East Tioga, Alabama.